think about that day. I hopped aboard a Shinkansen and headed to Kobe. I tried to glimpse at Fuji, but I'd sat on the wrong side. The heat was strong, my brain was fried. So I slept through most of the ride. Summer humid nights. I tried to keep my chin up through the harsh mosquito bites. A bright and brackish world made out of pachinko and sweat. I have to pay off student debt, so I'll take what I can get. Without a kanji I could read, I came out here and tried to lead a life with everything I need. Can it be done? Illiterate and mostly mute, I travel on my morning route, unaware and dissolute. It's super fun. Read the book and maybe mark a test, then sit down at your desk all day. Pose for pictures with your students and then give signing, still you live, and it's another day of jet. I hear them now and then, the mutterings of gaijin or worse, pen, pineapple, pen. The rampant speculation about why I might be here. The voice is always twinged with fear, so I grin from ear to ear. And even when the weather's hot, and when my students just say what, the nifty paycheck I just got is pretty nice. And some days I have even heard the students replicate a word, and that's the moment when you say, oh, I can do this. Make a game, and don't get too depressed, as you sit at your desk all day. Live it while you can, stick it to the man, 'cause you're still in Japan, and it's another day of jet. When they give you shit, you can't understand it. It's another day of jet. Another day of jet. No homesickness yet. Take what you can get. 5 years till you're a vet. Feeling hot and wet. Pay off student debt. Not quite a regret. It's another day of jet.